Hello everyone, this is Edo here for another Let's Play of Banjo-Kazooie. I have been looking quite some time and without any strategy or whatsoever, but I finally think I know where they are. And I found them. There they are. And there you have it. Oh, right there. Silly Edo. Alright, let's just go and... Oops. I'm gonna slam on there and we're done. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, that was annoying. Now where am I supposed to go? Fancy admit she's a hug. I really need a big hot dog. Ew. Why do you want a hot dog?
Alright. Pumpkin changing time.
Change me to a pumpkin. Thank you, Mumbo. I can go for some pumpkin pie right now, actually. That sounds rather good. As the pumpkin. I think this is kind of weird, considering we've all been animals in this game, right? We've only been animals in this game, transforming until now. Shoot, jump, get away. Darn it, poop. Go in the hole. What is beyond? There's eggs. We have like a gajillion of them. I like how Mumbo's in here. Specifically, pumpkin is an animal. Where'd that fucker go? What is that? Oh, I did something. Oh, really? We have to transform again? Just to get out? Here we go! Transforming back. Pumpkin making Mumbo hungry. Me get pot ready. No! You can't eat me. Let us go. Let's get out of here. I'm sure I'll change back. Should be changing back. That's where Brent is. We went to Brent though. Mumbo magic get weak. Magic. Where Bear again?
Oh, joy. A bear. That's exactly what I wanted to be. But still. Oh, actually. There's a jiggy in her eye. Gotta get that. We got to get a jiggy in her eye. It is over there. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. But we gotta get the jiggy in. Oops. I kind of went in a circle. Do, 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 do. Oh, I can't see. Oh, Banjo freaking move. There we go. There we go. To the next world! I believe it's over here. This door, right? I need to go through. Wait, no, is that where I came? Oh. Oh, in water. Oh, I'm assuming we gotta go down. What am I talking about? There's a rare button. You must push that on this one. Let's see what is on this. Number two. Oh, the water level. Whoa, that's a pretty high level. Oh shoot, was I supposed to hit that? I guess I'll never know now if I was supposed to go through that door. Hey, but there's a pot. We should probably check it out. Oh. Said you guys think the water temple is hard, but it isn't. That's probably why I don't like Ocarina Time. Seems I need to get there somehow. How? I'm not sure. We'll figure out a way. Oh, there you go. Whoa! Rusty Bucket Bay. All right. Let's go. Can we just swim in? Will we be okay? Thank you. Here we go. Rusty Bucket Bay. Music is kind of silly. Oh! I am falling. Oh my. They don't seem very happy. Ow. Yeah, you died, son of a B. You too. You don't. The way they look when they get it too is kind of funny. Vinegar! Anything else around here? I don't think so. That's it. So do we just go back out here? Yeah, it seems like it. In we go! I don't know why you call it a coin hunt. Ooh, he's kind of angry. I won't worry now. Another time. Let's see, what is around here? There's an angry guy right there. We know how to cross him. Wow, this place is just, wow. There's a Jinjo over there. I have to get him. My $5 says I'm not supposed to touch this water. I'm only assuming because there's like... up here. Woo! Oh, oops. I just thought that was gonna happen. Alright. Anything on this side? Let's take some over here. Oh, and that's where I start. Okay. Huh. Oopsie-daisy. There's like someone stuck underneath there. I wonder why. Ah! Okay. Oh, what am I doing? I need a wackiest Kazooie. I had a feeling I could break that. I knew it wasn't just me. Whoa. Jiggy! Yeah! Got my first Jiggy. Mm. That's good. We're getting somewhere. Oops. What sucks is I'm trying to do what I'm supposed to do and then it doesn't do it. Okay. There you go. Oops. Woo! How did you get, Cougar? Oh, there's some more notes. Lovely. Scum, you'll breathe your last, cause air is used twice as fast.
And Chuck, help! Get this thing off, Snarkle!
Oh, I don't even gain my energy back. Shoot, I need to hurry. You see the whole world for what it is. Pile of dump. There's a Jinjo over there. I got that Jinjo. He seems to be all in the corners, it seems. Go back down and do that toll because I see it and it's just like,
yes, me, I'm there.
So let's hork some. Oh, I see. Okay, cool. More little flat. Oh, I guess it went out more than I thought it was going. This music's kind of silly. Whoa, what is in here? There's some buzzy bees, some tikum tokums. Fook you wanna call it. That's what I'm calling it. Let's see, is there anything in this corner? No, okay, alright. I just gotta make sure so I don't miss all of them. Oh, they're sure being forgiving with giving me freaking, a lot of health. Oh, there's some eggs in here. That's good. We need eggs. Eggs is not a bad thing to have. Best of what we got. Poop them out!
from Kazooie's butt. Oh, another one. Sweet. Oh, it's TNTs. Oops. Run away! Oh. Hey! How about that? I like how it's a buff. Like, yeah, so funny looking. Because Banjo can be manly. Somehow, bear being manly. I think bears can defeat man. You know? One swipe. They're down! Well, let's see what's up here. There is. Oh. Let me guess, because this one had no entrance. We go in here. That makes sense! Let's see what's around here. There's a feather. There's a. Oh my god, there's this guy. He's just like. Goblin sailor. And. Oh, sweet. Goblin's gotta have jabs, you know. Ikum tokum. Ikum tokum. Go up here. And down here. Oh. There we go. I don't know why that was hard to do, but it just took some time. Is there anything else in here? Is that it? I'm not going crazy, am I? That's nice. Wait. I heard it. Where are you, though? I hear you. I heard you. I heard him. You heard him too, right? Oh my god. I'm not going crazy here. Where are you? Wait. There he is!
Jinjo!
I found you, Jinjo! Do they have like other names? Or are they just all called Jinjos? They just call Jinjos, they don't have a name, they don't, they're not, there's no, like, nicknames that they have. Jimbo, Bimbo, Mimbo, Nimbo, Limbo, Chimbo, and then they're all called Jinjos. Aw, that's not cool, though. They should have different names. They gotta be unique, somehow. Alright, let's go this way. Cause there's some notes I need. Ooh. As well as a Jinjo. Man, that poor dolphin! He needs saving! How do we get to you? I'm kind of. That's how I got out. Oh, shoot! What? Why am I swimming? What? Okay, why? I shouldn't be swimming. I'm stuck now. Ah, controls of swimming are so horrible. There we go. Stay on this guy. My god. I think so. Alright, we gotta somehow get out. Oh god. Let's go. Go, go, go!
Get away from that freaking fugly shark. Oh my gosh. Okay. Good, we're alive. We're alive and in one piece. My gosh. Now, I need to free that dolphin. I am just so scared of swimming right now. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do for him either. So we'll get to him a little later. Let's check everything else. Where he came from. I knew it wasn't that simple to get to Jinjo.
Yeah, we really did go up here.
So this takes me up here. Oh! Oh, I missed it. Guess we're just gonna have to try that again, that's all. But first, we should probably put it in. Alright, so, this was Banjo-Kazooie in the bucket something. I don't even remember. Rusty Bucket Bay? Yeah, okay. So, the next episode, we will embrace this new world and see if we can save that poor dolphin. It's just there. And with that, we're out.